Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Hunter Guy Hitman back with some more Dark Souls for you guys today. Now, before you see this, I know you see the Assassin's Creed Unity plan. You know, probably everybody most hated Assassin's Creed, but don't worry, this is not a clickbait. This is not a clickbait. You know, this is like, this is just for me to talk to you guys over while you guys get ready to see the actual video. But I want to let you guys know, of course, you know, as I haven't been uploading that much, I will be, with the homie Poke. I'm pretty sure some of you might know him from my Destiny videos and stuff. He bought Borderlands the Handsome Collection. It was on sale for $19, so he game shared that with me, so I'll be able to bring y'all some of that, because I never played freaking Borderlands before, you know. So I heard it was like probably it was amazing, it was awesome, so much to do. But if y'all want, I'll bring out some of that. Also, I will be trying to get a face cam, a PlayStation cam, you know, so I can record my videos, you know, so you guys can see my reaction and stuff like that, you know. But I don't really show my face, but I'll do that for you guys, so you guys can see my reaction, you know, add a little bit more content to my videos, you know, so it won't be kind of boring half of the time. But in this video, guys, this video, like, happened a while back on the Dark Souls video. Cause I told you I wasn't gonna do like a freaking walkthrough, but this is like when I made it to the first world, like I think it was Lothric Castle or whatever. I don't remember, you know. And then a couple of my friends who are already not noobs to Dark Souls, they gave me a couple of their weapons and things like that, you know, so they could help me out, you know, since I was going for strength and skill, well, strength dexterity build, you know, for my Dark Souls people out there. You appreciate, you know, you guys know what that is. But yeah, I was trying to go for that build. Then while we was doing that, I know it's 22 minutes, or yeah, 22 minutes, and we got invaded, you know. And then from there, that's how it went. But this really just showing you guys what they did for me. Thanks to them. So shout out to you, Agent Brown, and the homie Kyler. Appreciate the help on Dark Souls. And I'm gonna upload another Dark Souls video of a boss fight, and I probably might live stream today. Who knows, man? You don't know, we don't know what's gonna happen today. But here go the first video for the day for you guys. If you do enjoy the video, for sure leave a like, subscribe to the channel, all that good stuff. And that's pretty much it. This is Big Boy Hunter the Guy, and yeah, see you on the next video. Red thing on the ground. I mean, but hold up, do I gotta put on my ember or? Oh, appreciate it. Oh, your character looks fine. Who that put, like, I've seen it. So do I just wait right here? Hold on, I need to put my armor on. Hold up. I can't use my ember. Where are you? Bro, you scared the fuck out of me. You scared the shit. Bro, look. Hold up. Wait, go, stand right here. This is why I seen you did. Stand right here real quick. Stand right there. I was right there. Next thing you know, I'm walking up slow as hell, and I turn. I was like, well, "Who the fuck is that?" I kind of got in there. Oh, come on now, bro. A nigga coming at you with a freaking that type of hat, and then with a scythe. Come on now, you tell me you ain't gonna be scared. Come on now, Like if you ain't scared of that, but you ain't got no heart. I try to see your. So wait, is that the That look kind of fine. Alright. Oh, there you go. stop. Oh, I know. Appreciate it. Soul of a champion. Well, I'm going for a strength build. I mean, so let me see. I can't use it yet. Can I? No. Ooh. Dang, I need 16. Ooh, silver night shield. Be it, thank you. Appreciate it. I'm actually mad. I can't wear none of this yet. Oh, well, at least I have it, you know. What are you? It's a question. Alva Gauntlet. If you don't get your stupid ass away from you, Potness right eye. While you playing, that shit can kill me. All right, well, while y'all do that, I'm finna check something real quick. You better move. I seen Rachilla. I seen both of y'all over there by me. I'm about to jump from my death. What's this? Hey, stop. Alright, so, okay, for real though. So, hold up. Do y'all want me to spawn y'all in as, what you call it? Oh, I can wear this? I'm so glad I don't got a fat roll. So these rings increase maximum load, boost attack as long as. Okay, receive double damage. Wait, what is it? Ready, ring it all large, bruh. So what's a black separation crystal? It's like a tool belt part of the Okay, another question. So what about these dang it, stop, controller, stop. Okay, so what about like the fading souls and stuff? My controller! I'm about to flip the fuck off. So what about hold up. So what, hey, stop. So what is like soul of deserted corpse used to acquire soul? Oh, okay. So hold on, if I go heal myself, will it y'all leave or I can't even do it, never mind. Nope, I can't do it. What is y'all doing? This isn't like all right, come on though. I'm finna go ahead and start the recording. I'm sorry, Mom. Hey, go ahead and like y'all leave, so I can No, I'm good. No, yeah, chill out. I'm sorry. Wait, what's it? Okay, stop. Fuck that. I'm gonna fall. No! Oh my lord, that range attack! What? I know where near you, how you hit me? Oh my.
I don't think I have a fair and sword on upgrade. There's a great machete. That may also be a great strength weapon.
Great machete.
Oh, I'll drop you the most powerful weapon in the game.
What'd you drop him?
I was gonna drop him a long sword.
Longsword or a dark sword?
Longsword. Bro, you know how Esther Holy uses longswords. Like, that was literally my weapon when I did my solo run. I don't see any non-plus Baron sword, so I'm gonna have to switch characters for that.
Oh, no, you good. Let's,
Alright. Here's some armor that you may like to cosplay with.
Wolf Knight Ham.
Where's the rest of it?
Merkumo. Oh my lord! Appreciate it, man.
There's a dragon, too.
I can't use none of this yet, man. God, man.
What the heck is the Wolf Knight leggings? Can't find that thing for cut.
You'll probably miss this on your first go around, but there's a Dragon Slayer longbow.
Dragon's too.
Can't find it. Oh, here it is.
with night legging.
Yeah, this ring boosts your ganking time. No, let's let him have his first PvP fight.
Man, this dude is a higher level than me.
Okay, just sit back and watch on it. If you don't get involved, he won't attack you. Chino. And he didn't win, and he went out not too long ago. Like, when you asked me that. Like, less than an hour. I didn't know you wanted me to take him out again. I don't mind taking him. I take him out when he's right. At this flat, I'll be right back. Actually, I couldn't leave while the fight's going on. We're helping. Well, that's basically what I do in PvP half the time, aren't you? That's why Kyler can just about wreck me in PvP. Except for that time I parried him. Like,
that parry, man.
I just realized you guys look so similar to me.
Man, you.
Thanks, guys. You got me stuck.
We couldn't even get out the animation before he threw the bomb.
Well, you got a dodge roll.
Like, I didn't know you even wanted us to get in there, bro.
Nah, like, he parried me somehow. And he just, like, I had smacked him and he barely.
You know, normally I never jump into the fights.
I don't see how he managed to get the freaking Lloyd Pelican to hit me. Undead Hunter Cannon.
Oh, Estus drinking.
Yeah, he drunk Estus on mine too. Oh, thanks. You're actually going to wreck. Yay.
I'm actually wrecking him. What do you think? What do you think? He's trying to parry me.
Yeah, he'll parry you. He parried me from that.
He can't parry this, though.
Bro, why? Why is he doing that? See, that one time out, man. Like
some men don't need the
rules.
Reason.
No, I'm saying the rules of Dark Souls is to not use, no matter how much you losing, you cannot
some
use.
Some men just want to watch the world burn. Can we just gank him already?
Yeah.
Nah, screw it.
Oh, let's see, he's gonna do what they be doing on,
guard the exits. Oh, holy crap. He can actually kill me with just punching me. Oh, he has dark hand. No wonder. I was like, why is he doing so much damage with a punch?
Oh my Jesus.
I can kinda just like cut him off from here. Oh, I forgot about the broken logic of the rule.
I can't even hit this dude, man.
Cause he's a spamming rule. Now he's gotta run off and get reinforcements. Okay, how many S does the boy have? Oh, did you really think these guys are gonna kill me? Dogs, really? That's your last hope, freaking dogs. Okay. Desperate times.
Well, I tried for that parry.
How many S's does he have?
Why you got so much S's, dude?
This is so freaking cool. Yeah, he's like this. You know how you think Rainbow Sushi is funny? Basically, we're one of his videos. That's why I don't really like those kind of troll videos too much. It sucks.
I just got a raw gem.
Oh, that's good for strength.
Yeah. Watch out.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this guy's like waiting by the corner.
Listen for his footsteps. Hey, yeah, you be careful. Because he can probably one hit you with the dark hand.
Yeah, and then if he kills you, it's insta win for him.
Yeah.
I don't know how many freaking Estes does this guy have.
Well, let's just come back up here.
Nah, because we're going to be sitting here forever. He's down here. I found him.
Alright. As long as we can't run off.
Oh, he parried me. Did you? Oh, I thought you died for a second.
No, I got it.
You about to die.
Right.
Where are you? He's trying to get to the dragon. Oh my gosh, this coward is so annoying.
Well, we are kind of trying to gank him.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have ganked him if he didn't try to drink Estus like a little scrub.
He's gonna go to the knight.
Okay, that's better than the dragon.
So I'm supposed to wait up here?
Probably a smart thing to do.
It's
up to you.
I'm gonna play like an actual pro, so I'm just gonna stay my ass where I need to be.
Where's my son, Princess Ring?
He's trying to throw firebombs at me.
Desperate times, my brother. So you said if I just spam X?
Do what?
If I spam X with the Princess Ring. Oh, I have it equipped, okay.
I see you, fat boy. What do you think you're doing?
Alright. I only have like one S just left.
Dude, they got me in a corner. Dude, I got him, the freaking, the knight, and the other little
How many
guy.
S's does this guy have? I swear he better be out.
Two more now.
Oh, yeah, no. My gosh, screw PvP at times.
He's lasting pretty long.
Yeah, but it's not due to skill, it's due to freaking being able to run like a coward.
Hang on a sec, are you still back
like,
up?
It doesn't require skill to run to 90.
Boy, you already know. I'm staying my butt over here.
I'm back right here. Someone's back again.
Dark Spirit.
He returned home, that little scrub.
Man.
Okay. Meh.
Alright, guys. If you guys made it to the end of the video, I want to say thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, once again, please sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel for some more content. You know what I may upload. Before I go real quick, once again, let me let you guys know what's going to happen. I might, I'm going to be probably playing some Blood. I don't know why I keep saying Bloodborne. Some Borderlands with the homie Poke. You know, when he get done downloading and things like that, when he get back on. And I got a couple more videos to upload until, you know, I get done. Until, you know, I play Borderlands a good amount. Probably like three or four, you know, considering the Borderlands one. I'll keep saying Bloodborne for some reason. Jesus. But also, I may live stream some Borderlands. I'm not doing it on purpose, man. But anyway, I might live stream some Borderlands today for you guys. So you know, you can see how I play it, you know, so you can see me and Poke play it. But that's all I want to say. Once again, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, once again, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, all that good stuff. This is Baby Boy Hunter the God of Man. Yeah, peace out till next time.